Hey everybody, I'm going to show you how to download Instagram videos on a Mac using only Safari. Let's get to it. So I'm going to open up Safari, and this is my Instagram page. So I'll click on one of my videos. I'll click on this one. It's the short video, my sketches in my sketchbook. So when I hit right click, there's no download option. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go to Safari, Preferences. Under the Advanced tab, you have to make sure this is checked. Show Develop Menu. Close this, then you right-click, Inspect Element. And if you notice a couple elements up, there's a blue hyperlink. I'm going to right-click, Edit Attribute. I'm at Command-C for Copy. Close this. I'm going to open up QuickTime. Then I'm going to open up the location. For the movie location, I'll just Command-V for paste, enter, and there's my video. So we can go to File, Export, and I'll save it to my desktop. Video, Export. So it's done exporting. Close this, minimize this, and it's right there. Well, I hope this helped. If you know of a better method, let me know in the comments below. Well, thanks again for watching. Have a great day and take care.